indulging in an extremely satisfying, delicious and quick meal. So here I have for you is this yummy meal which is definitely worth trying.
In a pan, I'm going to add butter, garlic, oregano and chili flakes. Saute it for a couple of minutes and the best part is that you can add any veggies of your choice. So sprinkle some salt and pepper and just let it simmer for a few minutes and keep it aside. We are making a sauce for which I've taken butter, maida, mix it really well and saute it for 2-3 minutes. Post which we are going to add milk into this, so very important, keep adding your milk in batches and stirring it continuously. Once done, we are going to add some paprika powder along with salt, mix it really well and our sauce is ready.
Pour the sauce over veggies, add a little water and allow this to boil really nicely and that's about it. Relish it with rice makes such a yummy meal, so try it and also like, comment, share if you're new.